Hi guys, I'm Javier Gil from National Honor Society at Ronald Reagan Doral Senior, and today I'm gonna be reading The Lion and the Mouse. A lion lay asleep in the forest with his great head resting on his paws. A little mouse came along and ran over his nose, which woke the lion. The angry lion laid his huge paw on the tiny mouse and was about to kill him. "Oh, please," begged the poor mouse, "if you will let me go, I promise to repay you in some way." The lion laughed at the idea that a little mouse could ever repay him, but he let him go. It happened shortly after this that the lion was caught by some hunters who tied him with strong ropes to the ground. The mouse, hearing his roar, came and chewed through the rope with his teeth and set him free. "Was I not right?" said the little mouse. The lion then understood that little friends may prove to be great friends. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed.